We don't even want that song on the record. We wish we hadn't even recorded that song. We hated this song so much. So we chose a different song and our career went nowhere. You know? So maybe I should have listened to Sub Pop. Maybe I didn't know everything when I was a kid. Keep that in mind. You don't always know everything. I certainly thought I did. Turns out I was wrong. Because all these years later, when I went to go relearn the song to learn this record for this tour, I was like, oh, fuck, I gotta learn that shitty song. Turns out the song's great. I had no idea why we hated the song so much. But we did. But now I don't. Now it's like one of my favorite songs to play. The song goes out to Metal Marty for his birthday. Don't forget to donate to the Metal Marty Party Fund going on over here at the merch booth tonight. We got to save up for Saturday night. It's going to be a big night. So whatever you got, just turn it in over there. Get deep in your purses, ladies. I'm sure you have something. There's a MyDoll in there at the very least. You kick down like that.
I'm an equal opportunity.
Marty, he'll take an ibuprofen if you got it. He's not picky. He just wants it all. Alright! This song's called Mighty Joe Young.
Yeah.
got the cocaine? Right. Who's got the cocaine? Ron. That's right. I forgot all about that. He totally did have it, too.
I'll text him.
Yeah, you might want to get a hold of Ron.
Thank you.
blues in 1992.
Yeah!
Shall we go on?
Yeah!
You signed up to play a whole other record if you're ready. Being out here on Tuesday night.
Yeah.
I know it's hard to get out at all, but here you are. You have to steel yourself up and say, fuck it, I'm gonna go. I'm glad you're here. Alright, that brings us to 1994. The sophomore slump. Didn't happen for the Super Suckers. Each record better than the last.
Yeah.
To this day.
Yeah.
Thus making us the greatest rock and roll band in the world. Thank you very much. This is a stupidly titled record called The Mono Cornuta. I don't know why we just didn't go ahead and call it The Horn Hand. If that's what we were going to call the record. Saved us a lot of trouble. Anyway, the record's good though. There's a lot of good songs on it. I'm gonna play all the hits from that record right now. This first song is a really good song, by the way. Steve Earle covered it and made it like a big grown-up song. So that felt really good. To hear your song sound like a grown-up made it up is pretty cool. Because a grown-up definitely didn't make that song up. I did. You know? Alright, anyway, the song's called Creepy Jack and Reply.
Yeah.
song's about doing nothing. It's about laying around. It's about being a no good doing sandbagger, lollygagger, you know, a layabout. It's about sitting on the couch. It's called On the Couch. Thank you very much. I'm sorry, it's still totally fine.